sycamores and oaks. It's not for 7 hours. The things you bid us do. The odor of the world, like always taking more. Standing on the beach and walking out the door.
Used to be the owner of the world. fiddles and play the drive to cyber neck. Lately I say what the heck, find myself a buff neck. Serene can kill for suicide. When I know the weather man didn't roll right from the bed, when it don't know come to the end. Serene don't kill for suicide. What's the power of degrees again? Had an opportunity to play. Play my own Stewart Trey.
Yeah. Thank you. But I was hanging out in the front of the stage next to that guy up there, and he was smoking some... He was smoking good ass pot. During the whole Shadow of a Man thing when I had the glasses on. And I think I got a little bit of... So I thank you for that. So, on with the show. Thank you. ushered into a 200-year-old building in the hills of Vermont. For only a handful of people, and one of them being Oswald George Fritz III.
Thank you.
sit. Along comes Mr. Oysterhead. When all else sounds been done and said, you best look out for Mr. Oysterhead. Oh, no. about that statement. You know, you sit there out there and you watch it, you're going, what the hell is this? You're saying, you know, that guy up there on the drums, he's one slamming son of a bitch. Stewart Copeland up there, yeah. And you know, Trey Antipasto ain't no slouch either. So we're gonna bid you adieu here momentarily. But we wanna leave you with this thought. And feel free to sing along because, you know, Stewart's used to that shit with the police. Here we go.
this mirror cleaned. I'm troubled by the face I see before me. As you shave our nation's face, keep a steady hand. Soon these words will ring across the land. Wield the spade! Ready the blade! There are many fools who dare propose imposing limits on my power. Those ungrateful who've been swayed by intellectuals in their ivory towers.